vi solo sul contro poi smart lamp, così no, in sei per il something left in the box, so operator mode something missing invece di te, so quite easy.
Because you know, better in case of business, this is better in case of an environmental, because you know we are not duplicating boxes, we are not duplicating plastic parts, as the EPS is the buffer, so this is better for everybody.
So the panel is inside and the electronics are assembling here.
And so the panel, the back cover of the panel, front cabinet of the panel is already front cover and back cover of the TV set. So this is integrated part. So no any possibility and no any sense generally to make it locally, as long as there is no panel factory in
the country. Assembling here. Disassembling the back side from the television, which is just the panel, and then they put the electronics. Everything comes from China. So here they're just screwing in the electronics.
Then they are removing the cover. And as I said, the box of the components is traveling together with the panel. This ventilator is iron air, so this is to remove some electrostatics.
Familiar with Chinese character, but I think that yes, I'm pretty sure that.
And a word from China, TCL from China,
okay,
from
so,
the factory. Assembly continues here for television, 55 inches. Audio, the audio, eh? Here are the drivers for the sound, for the audio.
LCD panel and serial number of power board and main board. In case there are some more modules, we are also linking to the
testing if everything is okay. Voltage test here, so everything works fine in terms of voltage and power supply. So the cable is on, goes. Hammer test. More.
This is just to be sure that all the connectors are locked correctly. So, if there is any connector not locked correctly,
please do it. Yeah, that's it. More. That's it.
On the TV set. So this is one. It's also HDMI test. It's also Wi-Fi test, Bluetooth.
At the same time, this and underneath it works.
This is done automatically. And then you have some remotes under the remote. Some other tests. This is also auto gamma. So we are calibrating gamma here. Very important for you HD TV set. And it is done as well automatically. So there is a probe.
There is a program here.
Yeah, there is a computer system.
Gamma values. So the television is calibrated now. With presets, gamma presets, in order to be shipped ready-made to the end user. And now, after all this, it's going to be put in the box. Probably the tuner.
Okay,
the
tuner depends on the model, so I am not in
this is another test here, audio test, tuner, testing RF and tuner. Since we have that one, it's for the tuner. So they are testing the tuner if it performs well, so it performs good. TV passed the test. Here is the final packaging of the television. After the final test of RF, the tuner, the reception, the televisions are coming here and getting back into the box that it comes from China too. So the panel comes and the electronics are coming from China in the box. And after the checking, everything assembling goes back to the box.
Just let me tell you what you want and then you will take it and
picture. Okay.